I live in a single parent household with six siblings. My mom didn't have the opportunity to finish high school or go to college. School is an important part of my support system.
St. Lucie County Public Schools consists of about 40,000 students. And one of the biggest challenges for our district is that the best indicator of how a student is going to score on a standardized test is how much the parents make.
Ninth grade is really a pivotal year for students. It can be a fork in the road for them.
Middle school was hard for me. I lost my grandmother and I really wasn't doing too well in school. I don't think I had the structure that I needed to continue through high school.
Over the last 3 years, we've seen a complete transformation in the success of our district. We've gone from 42nd to 32nd to 22nd out of 67 districts, and this year we expect to rank in the teens, and mainly it's been to do with Power BI. Every individual student is a story, and how you monitor students is whether you get the outcomes that you want.
In the past, it took hours to get an accurate reflection of the student. Having that extra time to spend with the students really does strengthen the social-emotional bonds.
I couldn't let the things around me stop me from doing what I needed to do. Coming into high school, I didn't really realize what opportunities that I had for myself. All I knew is that I could pass a class and move on. But I realized that getting great grades and scoring well on a test would allow me to have opportunities for my future.
If you raise expectations, students will meet those expectations, and Power BI is the instrument we use to monitor whether those expectations are being met.
My counselor looked at GPA, attendance, everything, to inform me that I qualified for the ACE program to take college-level courses. I went from being afraid of what was challenging to going after the difficult classes that I was most afraid of.
When Shaneiya came to high school, she was like many other students and had no idea what she wanted to do after high school. She started with Spanish 1 and discovered her love of languages. Her guidance counselor was able to push and challenge her.
Microsoft allows us to make daily and weekly adjustments on the fly, which allows us to be proactive rather than reactive. We're literally changing the trajectory of students' lives. And kids like Shaneiya that are potentially first-generation college kids using Power BI, I know it's going to change a generation.
Right now, I'm in the running for the Young Floridian Scholarship, and it will allow me to afford college. I can be the first generation in my house to get a college degree.